The General Electric GAU-8 Avenger is a 30mm hydraulically driven 7-barrel Gatling-style autocannon that is typically mounted in the United States Air Force Fairchild Republic A-10 Thunderbolt II. Designed specifically for the anti-tank role, the Avenger delivers very powerful rounds at a high rate of fire. The Avenger is also used in the Goalkeeper CIWS ship weapon system, which provides defense against short-range threats such as highly maneuverable missiles, aircraft, and fast-maneuvering surface vessels. The Avenger is currently produced by General Dynamics. The Avenger itself weighs 280 kilograms, but the complete weapon, with feed system and drum, weighs 1,828 kilograms with a maximum ammunition load. The Avenger is extremely accurate and can fire up to 3,900 rounds per minute without complications. The 30mm shell has twice the range, half the time to target, and three times the mass of projectiles fired by guns mounted in comparable close air support aircraft. Some of the Avenger technology has been transferred into the smaller 25mm GAU-12 Equalizer, which was developed for the AV-8B Harrier II aircraft. The Equalizer is about the same size as the 20mm M61. General Electric has also developed the GAU-13, a 4-barreled weapon using Avenger components, which has been tested in potted form as the GPU-5. The Avenger also forms the basis for the Dutch-developed Goalkeeper CIWS naval air defense gun. No current or contemplated aircraft other than the A-10 carries the full-up Avenger system.